Hey everyone, and happy World Password Day. If you weren't aware, the first Thursday of every May is World Password Day, a good day to share password best practices. For today, I have three tips for you. Use strong passwords, use different passwords everywhere, and consider multi-factor authentication. One of my main tips is to use a strong password, and different experts have many different requirements for that, but my main requirement is make it long. Modern computing is only able to crack passwords up to 12 to 14 characters within a reasonable amount of time. It takes longer than that for longer passwords. So whenever nerds like me tell you to have a long password, this is why. So if you ever lose your password or if a third party loses it, bad guys won't be able to crack it. Now there's other tips with capital letters and special characters, but the truth is if you just stick with 16 characters or more, you're good. Now the second tip is a little harder and it's to use different passwords everywhere. Now the problem is, I just got done telling you to have 16 character passwords or longer. Obviously, it's almost impossible for a human to remember hundreds of really long passwords. So the real tip is to consider a password manager. These programs will manage hundreds of long and random passwords that you don't have to remember. They'll enter those passwords for you. All you have to remember is one strong passphrase. And finally, my last tip is use multi-factor authentication. If you haven't heard of that, that's when you use multiple tokens to authenticate. In authentication, a token is something you know, something you have, or something you are. A password is one type of token. It's something you know. Something you are is your fingerprint or your face, a biometric. Something you have might be a hardware token, a USB key, or a mobile phone. So multi-factor authentication is all about combining multiple tokens together. That way, even if an attacker gets your password, they won't have the additional token to authenticate as you. So just to summarize, the three real password tips are use strong passwords, and by that I mean long ones, 16 characters or more. Use different passwords everywhere, and the real tip is use a password manager. And finally, consider multi-factor authentication. Many properties on the internet will offer it as an option, and nowadays if you're a small business, there's a solution out there that can give you enterprise multi-factor authentication for relatively cheap. Anyways, thanks for listening to these tips. Have a happy World Password Day.